Thomas and Percy soon got to work shunting cars. And soon enough, Henry was ready to pull the freight cars. Now Thomas and Percy had no more jobs to do, so Thomas and Percy chuffed back to Tynwith Sheds.